Hey everybody, this is Jeremiah, your performance specialist, coming at you from Fox River Harley-Davidson. Something I wanted to take the time to show you. We're going to need these because this bad boy is pretty bright. Custom Dynamics headlight that has a halo for your running light, low beam, as well as a high beam that you can get this bad boy to have. Really cool light, really super bright. We didn't want to stop there though. We know we've got the front of your bike covered. If you follow me this way over here, going to show you something that we wanted to add just pretty much for the rest of your bike too. We didn't want to leave the rest of it left out. So if you've got a Ultra and want a little bit more stealthy light on the back, you've got the saddlebag fillers from Custom Dynamics, as well as for Street Glide and Road Glide, the saddlebag flats. Both of these work to just go right in the back. They work as run, brake, turns, as you can see going on here. Super bright to help light up the back of your ride. On to our next one. We got over here, say you don't really want that light on there, you want something a little bit stealthier. If you got that Street Glide or Road Glide, want a little bit extra light, but something a little bit more discreet, it's a really good option, are these plasma rods. They're nice, they go right in between your color matched rear fender, so that way you're not going to take away the look of the back end of the look at all. Something as well are these antenna fillers, just going to add a nice little running brake light back there, and that tri-bar, whereas the factory one is only just a running light, this one can be made into a running and brake light. So again, just to help that little bit extra lighting on the back. Follow me on over to this third and final one. We've got a couple of different selections for your turn signals. The ever popular halo ones that have your running light as well as a turn signal for front and rear, a little bit more discreet, fit right under the stock housing, great option. Same for the taillight, you want a little, add a little bit extra back there, make it a little bit brighter, works perfect. If you're looking for something that dresses it up a little bit, matches the mood of your bike, whether you're going a lot of chrome, a lot of black, but still want the same functionality of the other ones, the bullet rings are a good option as well. You get the same brightness, whether you get them with the smoked or amber lens or the red. It's all gonna have the same brightness, same performance between all of them. Obviously the ones with the white work as nice little spotlights for the front, and then the red for the rear. If you have any questions, come on down and see me, Jeremiah, 131 South Randall Road, and I'll help you light up your ride.